You've seen a cross connect.
You've seen a same connect.
But what's the difference? When I bring the right leg up and across, it orients or turns the entire body to the left. The left arm facilitates that turn. Then pushing into the wall will drive right rotation. Pushing into the wall with the left leg rotates you to the right. With the same connect, my starting position is different. Instead of starting left rotated, I start flat.